CNN has learned an unprecedented number of immigration judges have resigned or changed jobs because of President Trump's ever-changing immigration policies. Double the number of judges have left or moved into new roles within the immigration court system compared to the last two fiscal years. Priscilla Alvarez, CNN Politics reporter, has the reporting on all of this. And Priscilla, you talk to a lot of these judges. What are they telling you about why they left?
So each of them really had their own set of reasons as to why they left, but there was one theme that really tied them all together, and that was frustration with the series of policy changes that they said were chipping away at their authority. Now, that frustration really did come through in those interviews. There was one immigration judge that told me, quote, it was intolerable. Another who said she just couldn't be a part of it anymore, it being the destruction of what she thought was the immigration court system. And so these changes just really wore down on many of these judges. And I want to note, change is not unusual for immigration judges. They're employees of the Justice Department, and so they are charged with executing on the administration's policies. They have had to adapt to each administration and their policies and priorities. But one judge who's been there for decades said he has never seen anything like this. And that's because many of these policy changes that have come out under the Trump administration have dictated how they handle their dockets, or they thought curtailed their authority. And that just didn't sit well with many of them. And it was, quote, insulting in some cases. And really, it's what compelled them to leave.